today's terpene is caryophyllene. It is spicier than the other terpenes, and it helps with pain and inflammation. It can be found in sage and cloves. And some of the other spices that contain caryophyllene are black pepper, basil, oregano. Any of those would have caryophyllene as a terpene present in them.